right, Brennan treat. This is a small little mudroom area. And this is an owner's closet, but it's the size of a storage under the stairs. Here is one big living area. It does have a patio. One good size room that could fit a king easily. That's a gas fireplace. And the deck goes all the way along. There's a full bath and another bedroom. Your washer and dryer is downstairs. And then they have this funny room here, but as a bedroom, but I think it would be an excellent storage for bike storage. So it's about the size of the bunk set. And then garage. It's not super deep, but it's big. So you've got side area to work with, and then it's deep enough to store back here as well. And that wood goes to the wood burning fireplace upstairs, where we'll go. Carpet and floors are in good shape. Got another little front balcony. Mini bar. Can also get out through the side door here. What they call a galley kitchen. Nice appliances, and that's gas. Built-in microwave. Really neat beams. And this would be the primary suite. There is a half bath for guests. And then this does have a door, so shuts off for the primary bedroom. Some nice beams too, it's pretty. Plenty of space, and it does have an ensuite. It's a really big shower head. Great view from the master. There you have it.